28th of June. For one who is virtuous, in full possession of virtue, there is no need for the purposeful thought, may I be free from remorse, because it is natural for one who is virtuous to be free from remorse. And for one free from remorse, there is no need for the purpose of thought, may I be joyful, because it is natural for one who is free from remorse to be joyful.